Look at that. Bam. Bing. Bong. Brand new game. Never before done on this fucking channel. A game that's worth $60. Yeah, let's just restore default. I fucked around. I was like, if this runs at 60, I'm going to get it. You know? I've been like, shut up. Yeah, I've got a 970. Oh, wait. Does it do the Rockstar thing? Yeah, it measures. Oh, no! Oh, no! I don't know how. I busted it open. I've been wanting to play this game for fucking ever, dude. I love the Summer 69 bullshit. It's so pretty. Look at this shit right here. Lower left corner. Look at that fuzz. I don't know how they did it back then, but they had it going on. And then look at this. A cute girl trying to kill you? Jesus fucking Christ. I wish I was cold so much. Anyways.
Oh, you're not even trying.
970 working out okay so far. Got a FPS counter in there to track it.
Can't you just hurry up already?
Find me. Jed Masterson. What a hottie, right? I mean, come on. Dreamboat. Cute, smart, and she wants to kill me?
That was
if I could growl, I would.
Ridiculous name.
All right.
I gotta stop drinking.
So far, 60 FPS, and it's recording. I know that recording usually, it looks like shit, I'll give it that. But I know that recording usually fucks it up, makes it a bit harder. But, the ceremonial starting to every game for me is keyboard mapping. When the hell did I skip you? Lean to the left, lean to the right. C, first off, and then... apply settings, yeah. And then also mouse and keyboard. Put that right at the Lord's number. Praise B. It's still not really enough. Sorry, I said Jesus take the wheel. Jesus hand that shit back. Oh yeah. Yeah, I grew up on Call of Duty. Alright. How I normally begin a day. Polluting. You know? You gotta do something to start your morning off right, you know? Set a tone. Did I crash here? I'm calling it. I crashed here. Ooh. Yeah. Oh. But love Arcane. I fucking loved Prey 2017. That game was so fun.
You gotta be kidding me. Nope, that's there. I'm seeing it.
And this is just, like I'm saying, man, I just fuck with the aesthetic so heavy.
Who are you?
It looks a little bit simple. I'm watching a lot of gameplay, and it's looking kind of like Gerber baby mode.
Why do I know this?
But, I guess sort of the appeal of it is not the combat so much as, hey, do you know how to shoot a gun in a video game? Not so much the combat, but like the experience, you know? The game as a whole, you know what I'm saying? Alright, still sitting strong at 60, but
okay. Feels familiar.
Hopefully it doesn't get too bad when things get hot and heavy. Hey look, five gum. How it feels to chew five gum. Funny. It makes him feel funny. That's how it feels to chew five gum. Drinks are embedded with the power of Black Reef's temporary anomaly. Amplify your skills and attributes while others enhance your weapons. Higher quality trinkets, more powerful trinkets can be found hidden around Black Reef, taken from enemies. Rude. Alright, I'm betting you right now, not even gonna die this entire game. Self-styled scientist, ego explorer, meal ticket. What the fuck? Another slab makes him more invisible than he already was.
Well, this is creepy.
What did he mean by meal? Fucking fantastic musician. Short fuse and a mean right hook. No slab, no abilities, but he shoots like a mother. Like a mother. Oh! Look, it's them all. Oh, they're drinking together. That's cute. And these other ones with her. Oh, whoa. Getting a little. Wowzers. Here's one of them being born or something. Ooh. Bookworm. Holds her liquor. Iron spine. Total mommy. Wait, means she's got a million faces? Rich asshole. Mansion in the hills. Throws a mean potty. I fucking love the writing in this game. It's so cute. never stops working. Billion signs, a chip on her shoulder. Daddy's little shopping, I don't even know how to pronounce that, tight grip on the paintbrush, has what everybody needs. What? Young man moving dope, kind of a genius, kind of a moron, entirely a nerd. Shift slab makes him hard to pin down. Oh, this is a guy, I hear he cut like half his head out. Self-improvement, oh boy, one of those. Oh god, I hate on Instagram when you get the, what's his name? The fucking, you know who I'm talking about, the slightly graying guy. It's like, money is really important. You know what I'm talking about. I remember I was watching one of them, and this guy's like, hey, I just got fired. And he's just like, congratulations, bro. And then people clapped.
Must be the low season.
Look at this. They call it a hackamajig. How cute is that? Come on. You gotta be fucking with your boy after I name something the hackamajig. Use the hackamajig to hack into electronic devices. Incredible. Oh, and look at this. Look at the cute little... I love it. Look at that. It's so cute. You know the code.
I don't know any damn code.
I totally know the code.
Hello?
02134. Send it to Zone. What is it? Can I... Oh, I can't type. Unless, can I type? Nope. 0421?
I got the code after all.
Is that the,
I should go look for this code.
The meme? What is it? Every fucking game has that code. I'm straight up going to Google meme code. Game code meme. Not the up, right, left, right, BA, start, the... Not the Konami code. Fucking BioShock code meme. There, it's Fahrenheit. Fahrenheit. Oh my god, I don't know how to spell Fahrenheit. 451. I was thinking about the weed number, sort of there. Oh, 451.
Old habits die hard.
Oh, that's cute. They gave something for the people.
Colt. Hey, is my name Colt?
That's gotta be it, right? I don't feel like a Colt.
V to kick ass. This doesn't feel right. Still, hang on. Aim down, sensitivity, auto aim, auto, no auto aim, auto aim off. Thank you. Sprint mode. Hold press. There's no big mouse acceleration or something. This doesn't feel right.
All right, Cole. Boing. Let's go find this code.
Man in this code. Cole. Shallow water hurts. Deep water kills. Don't go swimming. How do you do the slide thing? Hang on. There we go. That's how we do the slide thing.
Shit.
It's Juliana Blake.
Her.
The writing is a bit Tumblr-y at times. I should warn you. Yup. I've watched about the first hour or so of gameplay, by the way, so,
Yeah, that...
It's time for a 187. Find me, Jed Masterson. See you later, Jed Masterson.
Oh, they just disappeared?
And then they get zapped.
That felt too easy. I've done this before, haven't I?
What's that noise? What is he? Getting zipped up on a line? Yes, yes, yes. Oh, I want to live there. Dude, you know what I really want? One of those conversation pits. You know what I'm talking about? The things where it's like a couch, but it's in the ground. God, they knew what they were doing back in there in the 70s with all the... Were they still allowed to smoke for, like, health reasons back then? Were doctors like, yeah, this cigarette's all right, Charlie. Take a puff of this. Small woods.
Got full ammo.
Healthy for the lungs. Focus. Press T to tag an enemy. Marking them at holding T to focus more. Oh, this is cute. Look at this. sword swinging street swider. Thinks today would be on a basic loadout. Another snitch asshole. Standard kit.
Big fucking letters. You don't think that's a coincidence that we're here?
Wait, what? I'm just a biologist.
Ooh.
There's no switch it up on him. Or animals on this fucking island.
Okay, Gregor, listen. If you see him, just use a fucking radio.
Down there, somewhere.
I'm down here, somewhere. I'm over here.
Oh, yeah, hello?
Swapping guns. See, press hold, cut me out.
Gotcha. Hello?
It's Juliana.
A little bit.
Okay, look, I don't know what I did last night. Exactly. But if you could just,
Wait, what? What did you say?
I think we know each other, don't we?
Yes!
Well, it's a little hazy.
What do you remember?
My name's Colt.
About me.
You want to kill me for some reason, and I already know some fucking code, which I don't.
Motion blur. That's the thing. Visuals. Sheesh. Don't I know it, brother? Don't I know it? Camera motion blur. More like off. And FPS limiter. Don't want getting too high now, do we? Why, there we go.
You want to break the loop, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Look, if you don't try to break the loop, I'm just going to kill you over and over again in increasingly violent ways until you do.
Fine, I'll break your fucking loop, and whatever I did to piss you off, I'm sorry.
This is the thing.
Still there?
You never said that before.
We dated, didn't we?
Just go inside the library. You need to see this.
This is the thing about dual-wielding weapons. I want left one to shoot, you know, left mouse button to shoot left, and vice versa.
Whoa.
Did not know that that was even a thing, but okay, cool. I love Far Cry 2. But then you still got the aim down the sights issue. I don't know. I'm not aiming down the sights when I've got dual-wielding. Is that a thing I can do? Controls. Before I get used to it, quick. Aim down the sights. Auto-aim strength. Oh, this is for controllers. Aim down sights. Sensitivity. Where's, like, the controls? Oh, keyboard mapping. Here we go. Is there anything about specifically dual-wielding offhand? Shortcut. Next shortcut. Weapons. Steelic charge. Tag focus. Blah, 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 blah. Right hand. Left hand. No. Well, wait, what about gameplay? Single reticle, automatic cover lean, gadget, head bob. Exclude empty weapons, cycle, auto switch to the next one. Available, start missions, left hand. Basis duration. Come on, really? Come on. I'm sorry, like half of this first episode is just going to be me messing around those settings. I'll end it here, I'll do some searching. I'll be back. Thanks for joining me. Looking forward to our future endeavors.